I'm Arabian Prince, one of the founding members of the rap group NWA, also a serial gamer. I've been in a gaming space for about 35 years, working with Saban, Fox Interactive, Vivendi Universal, and a lot of other gaming companies. And I think a lot of people take headphones for granted, you know, because they use them to music every day. They walk around, they're talking on the phone with their headphones. But in gameplay, a lot of people buy headphones because they look good. But they don't understand that if you are a competitive gamer, headphones, sound, and being able to hear what's going on in gameplay is very important. So why not build a technology that can help and elevate them to a higher standard than other gaming headphones or other headphones in general? One of the first things I noticed when putting on the Odyssey headphones was the amazing seal. It actually transports you into the game because you don't hear anything from outside. Another thing I mess around with from time to time is 3D spatial audio. And in gaming, 3D audio is pretty cool because if you're playing like a first-person shooter, you can hear people coming and you know where they're coming from. RPGs, you know, they write and build those games to immerse you into that world. And the Odyssey headphones allow that with the 3D spatial audio, the head tracking, and the footstep feature is even cool where you can enhance footsteps so you can tell where people are coming from. You can fully customize these headphones. I mean, if you want to enhance just certain parts of the gameplay, you can do that. You can play wired or wireless with very low latency. If I get a phone call while I'm playing, it actually will lower the volume of the game and I can take my phone call, and then when I'm done, boom, puts me right back into the game. They're passionate about music, they're passionate about sound. Publishers spend millions of dollars to make these video games. And why would you go and spend thousands of dollars on your game gear, your computer, your graphics card, and then buy some cheap headphones?